repeat their first half success with another show of strength.
Madrid ahead 2-0 and they are looking good. The action has already resumed here. Godin. Felipe. Lamar. Saul. Felipe Luis tries to stroke it through. Gets wrestled off the ball. It's anyone's ball. No foul, says the referee. Lamar. Benzema pushes it out wide. That's pretty clear. It is a foul. Be looking to play it square from here, so he's plotting something before playing it in. Throw in. It'll be a throw in. Jimenez plays it forward. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Okay,
plays it out to the flank. And he's made sure that that won't get through.
Marcelo.
And it's Toni Kroos. Felipe. Madrid. This handy-looking 2-0 lead. They are looking comfortable. Plays it through. He's left his man. Up he gets! Get his head on that, but didn't score.
Madrid can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Felipe.
Out for a throw. He's got away.
Griezmann
going for goal! Great chance. It was a quality ball in.
Oh, how has that not ended up in the back of the net? It was a cracking ball in the way he drilled it across and kept it down too.
He's looking for
Modric.
Has a hit! Oh, great save, real class.
Modric is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Now it's Bale. It's a he's gone for it!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Madrid decided now is the time to make their final change. And the finish! That's caused a worry or two.
Modric certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Forward it goes. Madrid get it back again.
Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
It's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and your fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
Right through the middle.
Well dealt with.
Cuts it out.
Partey.
The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Oblak gets it upfield. Godin. And it's Koke.
Pulls out on the left. Now.
Marcelo
plays it in. It's one! Sticks it away! He was never going to miss from there.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, they've given themselves a chance here, but now it's a case of getting the balance right between attack and defence, and that's not easy.
Jimenez.
Madrid need to hold on for a few more moments. Offside that time.
Bale only needed to check his run slightly, and he was in the clear.
He's going long. All the way back, and they start again. Felipe.
Oblak sends that a long way.
And that's that. Madrid have held on. A knife-edge game, a single goal margin.
But they have won it. Your final